Did you recently have surgery and they gave you pain medicine and now you have constipation? Well, this is the video for you. I'm Dr. Megan, your prednisone pharmacist, and I was recently asked by a patient who had a knee replacement, and so they haven't been able to move much, which is your number one way to deal with constipation. And the pain medicine, it just stops your bowels from moving. And so he was having terrible constipation. Today's Saturday, and he hadn't had a bowel movement since Monday. And so his wife texted me and said, "What can I do?" And I said, "Well, that thing you're giving him right there, that docusate sodium, that's all nice and good if you just want soft bowels, but they're just going to sit there in your bowels, not moving. So you've got to take something with senna in it, the sennacides, S-E-N-N-A or S-E-N-N-O-S-I-D-E-S, sennacides. That's the only thing that you can do to get your bowels moving again, because that pain medicine, those opioids like Lortab or Norco, they're stopping it from moving. They're telling your gut to just hold still and not move. And so you've got to get a stimulant laxative. You could try X-Lax, or they're often just called laxative on the bottle. But look under the active ingredient on the label, and it needs to say sennacides to combat your constipation from those opioids, especially after your surgery. Signing off as Dr. Megan, your prednisone pharmacist.